another video after a very long time of not uploading. What are we doing today, you ask? We're going to be doing an unboxing. Yes, an unboxing. Let me just say before we get to the unboxing, I'm going to upload as much as I can as possible. It's going to be a little hard though with school and homework. But let me just say that there's gonna be probably more uploaded videos in the summer time. So let's get to it. We're going to be unboxing a computer. That's right, a computer. Let me just get this over here. Nah, I'm just kidding. This is not the computer. Get out of here.
Bigger than
this. This is kind of heavy. It took me a little while to get it up, but I did it. Yeah. So let's get started. Pass me the scissors, Mom. Okay. Never mind, you're probably gonna have to do this. I can't slide stuff out. This is an alien computer. I don't actually know the real name of the brand, but it's an alien type of computer. Yeah! Oh, never mind. It has this. Alienware. Where? Alienware. This is an Alienware computer. Nope. Yeah! Almost there. I can feel it. Success! Success! Yay! High five, guys. I did it. High five. High five, Mom. Air high five. We did an air high five. Oh, yes. High five. Okay. By the way, I really don't really know what to say. I'm just improvising. If you couldn't tell. I'm improvising because I was too lazy to make a script. Who needs scripts? By the time I'm done finishing the script, it would already be tomorrow. Because it's actually nighttime right now. And we don't have school tomorrow, so I thought, oh. So, my dad's got this new computer, and he said, you could do a review on it. And I was like, sure, I haven't done a video in a while. Why not? I'm sorry, I'm trying to figure out how to open it. Never mind, figured it out. Gotta put... Okay, I got it. Woohoo. I'm sorry. Oh no, it's stuck. The handle, I got it, yeah. Look how big it is.
Is that the computer running?
Yes, that is the computer, look. It's an alien.
It looks creepy. Oh my God. A creepy computer.
It's okay. Now I'm gonna have to try to figure out how to get this out now. Be right back. When we get this out. Now. Okay, we did it. We got it out. Successfully. Without breaking it. Yeah. This is a really big computer. Look how big it is. It's just scooch this box over here. Look at how big this is. By the way, this is mainly for editing videos and stuff. The other computer we have is fine. It just doesn't edit videos good. So then I got this one. It's a really big computer. Ooh, look! There's an alien right there. A little alien.
What comes with it?
What comes with it? Well, it comes with its charger. Or at least I think this is a charger. Is this a charger? I'm not sure what it is. But there is a charger with
yeah,
it.
Yeah, those are the adapter.
And what is this? Is that just something that's there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
This is super thick.
This
computer.
Is just charger stuff.
That's all that come with it?
Yeah, it's all like this. But this is a pretty nice computer. It's big. It's very thick. Look how thick that is.
It's like
I wanna turn it on.
Manly computer.
Yeah. I don't know how to turn it on. I don't think we're supposed to turn it on yet. Someone get Dad's permission to turn it on.
Okay, what are you gonna see?
We got it to turn on. Look at the lights. Dad, you ruined it. I'm sorry, come back. I'm sorry. Well, we got it to turn on. Look at the lights. I'm gonna wait. Even the keyboard lights up. Oh, you can't see it right now. There, see? Look! Look how beautiful it is.
Can you tell them what kind of computer?
This is the Lamborghini of computers. The R315. It's still updating. It takes so long to update. Technical specs will be inserted at the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Happy Valentine's Day.